And some things a person should avoid, which actually leads to kufr or shirk or out of Islam. And that is that a person should take extra care of not joking about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, about deen, about the prophets, or anything related to deen. Don't mention it in a joking way, light way. Secondly, one should utmost try not to use any derogatory words in relation to Allah Jalla Majduhu, in relation to deen, in relation to Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, anbiya or malaika, and these personalities. Especially if one doesn't know, then it's better to be silent and only mentioning good, only mentioning praise, only mentioning the virtues and fada'il and things, and not to say, oh, this person didn't have this, this person did this mistake, this Prophet na'udhu billah did this, or this happened, etc. Or regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala jalla majduhu, why objecting and why Allah is doing this, what's happening, where is Allah, etc., etc., in this matter. So not to mention anything actually, because this is can also lead to one to nothing. Thirdly, also to avoid disrespecting awliya Allah, pious, righteous friends of Allah, parents, because that's can also then deprive you later.